Even if you don't show symptoms, even if you're feeling strong, even if you just don't get sick, just admit you're wrong. Greet people with your elbow, or talk over the phone. It took a global epidemic to help us see we're not alone. We're not in this alone. Don't touch your face, don't touch your face. Whatever you do, don't touch your face. Keep your hands in your personal space. Don't touch your face. Get it? Most people with the virus won't get too sick at all, but they can still be carriers and totally doom us all. People are disgusting, people are quite gross. Just ask Tom Hanks, all he had to do was walk around the Gold Coast. Well, don't touch your face, I'm imploring you. If you haven't guessed, I'm not impressed, this is much worse than the flu. Oh, don't touch your face, don't be a fool, it really is a simple rule. Don't touch your face, sounds like a plan, and while you're at it, wash your hands. Bloody disgusting. Don't visit the elderly, don't go out and have fun. Stay home and watch a movie, may I suggest Contagion. Don't panic, buy your groceries, that really is quite dumb. At least when it all collapses, you'll have a clean bum. Well done. Billionaires don't care if it gets worse. What can I say? At the end of the day, the sick and poor die first. Break it down. What if I'm not sick? Don't touch your face. If my nose I must pick, don't touch your face. Even if I have to sneeze, don't touch your face. If I'm starting to wheeze, don't touch your face. Do I even have to ask? Don't touch your face. If I'm wearing a mask, don't touch your face. Wait, why are you wearing a mask? Why are you wasting a mask? There's no need. There's no need to wear a mask. Just save it for people who need it. If you're having germ problems, I feel bad for you, man. I got 99% of them by washing my hands. Even if you don't show symptoms, even if you're feeling strong, even if you just don't get sick, just admit you're wrong. Greet people with your elbow, or talk over the phone. It took a global epidemic to help us see we're not alone. We're not in this alone. So don't touch your face, don't touch your face. We don't need another corona case. Just keep your hands in your personal space and don't touch your face. Oh, don't touch your face, just face the wall, because we all face a global fall. And if you think this is not the case, then just check back in 28 days. You can't, because you'll be dead. See you later. I don't want to touch it.